Today's video is another soup-based meal, okay? So it's a follow-on from my chicken stock video. If you haven't seen that video, so check that out first. Alright, this video is seafood, 海鮮汤米. It's a spicy dish. So again, I'm using rice vermicelli, some vegetables, just whatever you guys can find, some spring onions. It's quick and easy. Wait till the water is about to boil, then stick some vermicelli in. About 70 grams. Should be okay. This is chicken stock I made from my last video. I think about 2 scoops or 3 scoops. This cooks quite quickly. Maybe just leave it to boil for a couple minutes and it'll be done. The bean sprouts are just on top of the vermicelli, okay? So there's no need to put it in the wok to boil. Bean sprouts here. You see it? Dash of pepper. Oops. Yep. Oh, dash of pepper. Bit of sesame oil, quite a lot there. We have salt, some MSG. Now that I'm making a spicy, soup or dish this time, so I'm going to put a lot of chilli oil in it. Put 2 tablespoons. Depends on you guys. If you can't eat spicy, and if you like spicy food, you can put 2 in it, or 1, or just leave it out if you don't eat spicy food. So, cooking these kind of meals, it's important to have stock instead of just water. It makes the dish much better. I won't need all this water, so I just take all this good bits off. Should be enough for me. Sprinkle spin onion. Let's make it look nice. This is 海鮮汤米. 辣汁海鮮汤米. Spicy seafood vermicelli soup. Smells lovely.